Hey guys, this week we found a robot that carries your stuff around and a smartphone with NASA-grade photography. As usual, links to everything we mention are in the description box below, so feel free to check them out. Oh, and don't forget to subscribe. In the last video, we showed you Vector, the fully autonomous robot that could take over the world if you really wanted to. Click the link in the top right-hand corner if you want to check it out. This week, we took a stroll down Cyberspace Avenue and happened to bump into this luggage-carrying robo-assistant along the way. Jita is no Rosie from the Jetsons, but she might be more helpful than you think. This robo-carrier has three modes. She can tag along behind you, both indoors and outdoors. She can also move stuff around on her own, following a set of paths you teach her beforehand. And thirdly, when working as a group, the Jitas can sync with each other to gang up on anyone that tries to hassle you. Just kidding, guys. But synced up, they will map out the environment and match each other's movement so they don't bump into each other. And apart from just straight up looking cool with a pet robot following you, Jita can also be your personal boombox, so you can add a bit of pep to your step while walking down the street. Having a pet robot follow you around might be cool and all, but we understand it might not be for everyone. In that case, ditch the robot and keep the wheels. The latest hands-free way to get around is the Segway Drift W1. They're kind of like rollerblades from the future, and I'll admit, that's pretty cool. You'll be getting somewhere around 7 miles per hour from these blades, so it's not like you'll be seeing them in the next Fast and Furious movie or anything. But honestly though, who knows what to really expect from those movies? I mean, I heard Han from Tokyo Drift is still alive. And then we came across this camera that you can literally throw up into the air, swing around like you're a cowboy riding down the old town road. With the Insta360 ONE X, you can literally close your eyes and still capture the best shot. And that's because of the 360 camera that captures everything happening around the camera, and somehow it knows exactly which frames to stitch together for a perfect video. There's also an optional invisible selfie stick that never shows up in the video. So it looks like a drone doing the filming. Just look at this guy's hand. If you want to get down and dirty with editing, there's an app for both desktop and mobile that gives you control of every frame and every angle that was captured. The ONE X has some pretty impressive features too. It records 5.7K video. Yes, that's better than 4K, guys. It's got 6-axis stabilization, voice commands, and it's completely waterproof up to 35 feet. This could really take your vlogs and action videos to a whole other level, guys. You might think the holographic touchscreens are still a far cry into the future, but let me show you the early beginnings of science fiction becoming reality. Remember, I called it. With the Air Bar, you can make any non-interactive laptop screen into a fully functioning touchscreen that sometimes works better than the ones that come built in. Just find the Air Bar to match your screen, install, and that's it. The neat thing about the Air Bar is that it responds to more than just your fingers. Because it uses lasers to detect input, you can paint on screen with the real paintbrush, and the multi-touch sensor comes in pretty handy too. We think it's some pretty cool tech and has a ton of potential. Keep an eye on this one. Now, the world is full of many mysteries. Take the Bermuda Triangle. I mean, what's really going on down there anyway? And then, the greatest mystery of all. How in the world do my headphones go from this to this after just 5 seconds? I mean, come on! It's probably a good thing we found this smartwatch that can very conveniently store and charge a pair of high-quality earbuds right in the watch itself. They call them wearbuds. As in earbuds, but you wear them? Yeah, it's pretty cheesy, but you get the point. The watch itself is a great fitness tool with a 24-hour heart rate monitor, calorie counter, and it makes for a great companion with your smartphone for social media and call notifications. Now, the thing that really makes this watch special are those high-quality earbuds with aptX support and a pretty insane 12 hours of playtime on a single charge. Honestly, hats off to the guys at AI Power for this one. The Swedish company Hasselblad gave us the camera that took this iconic image from the moon in 1962. And now, the guys at OnePlus have teamed up with them to bring NASA-grade photography right to your smartphone. The latest of the OnePlus phones are all about photography. You're looking at 4 high-definition camera lenses on the OnePlus 9 Pro. including a 48-megapixel main camera and a 50-megapixel ultra-wide lens. True 4K video at 120 frames per second and fine-tuned precision from the guys over at Hasselblad. But apart from some sweet pics, both the Pro and Standard versions of the OnePlus 9 come equipped with the flagship Snapdragon 888 processor, 5G support, and a slick AMOLED display with something they call Fluid Display 2.0. You gamers out there are gonna love that. Hope you enjoyed this week's video. Next week, we'll be checking out a webcam that keeps up with your movement and a few other cool gadgets that we know you're gonna love. So don't forget to subscribe and do the
You know the thing.
Till next time.